the woman who's in jail now and her man boss. So it was like some kind of weird brand, but they brand them and I guess they locked them up.
Yeah, it was supposed to look like the earth, wind, and
I'm not caring about the brand. Did they lock them up, chain them to a floor? How, like, after they brand them, why don't
they were willing, but they were brainwashed. So they were willing to come and go as they pleased, but they were brainwashed.
By how? How do you brainwash someone?
It was a long process, but they got them.
Could you be brainwashed?
Could I be brainwashed? No. I'm from Chicago. I don't get brainwashed.